So today I'm going to do a shamanic healing for feelings of sadness, for relieving grief, sorrow, whatever it may be caused by, whatever emotions you have connected with this grieving, sadness. I'm asking for your highest good, healing, relief, letting go. Maybe you haven't been able to cry. So I will ask that your grief, sadness will be relieved by tears, washed away. So after this you will feel lighter. You can carry the memory of what you have lost or whatever may cause the sadness and grieving. You will carry it somehow more stable or more grounded. And you can deal with the sadness better. So take a deep breath. Take a nice, relaxed position. Maybe put your headphones on. The drum will sound better with them. And just surrender to the energies you will receive. I will first drum and then do more silent energy healing. And I will tell you when it's over, so you don't have to check the video. You can close your eyes and just relax and let go. All the energies are for your highest good. Divine light energy. You can feel Mother Earth, heart, pounding with yours. Just let go of all control, tension and holding. This moment is for you to let go, so lower your guards, be brave, strong, just feel it and let it flow through you with tears or whatever reaction it may cause. Thank you. Just keep relaxing. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so we are about to be done here and ready. You can stay to rest, and maybe the energies are still coming to you. Seems they still are coming, so a while more, while longer. Okay, so I will end the healing here. Thank you to all spirits, Father Sky, Mother Earth. Thank you to the guides. And thank you for watching this or receiving the energies. I hope it helped. Remember to drink lots of water today. And take it easy. Ground yourself. Go to nature. I send you blessings. And lots of love. I hope this helps. If you want to book a private session with me, just comment below. I will put some links also. At some point. But now, take care. Bye.